What do you want?
You spoke of a senator at the meeting.
Find him on the Campidoglio. You do not need me.
Once I kill the banker, your girls must take his money back to the underground.
Fine.
Stay alert. Senator.
The GPO wants to get rid of these exemption licenses. Please, every citizen who feels it, please.
No more arguing.
Your bill has come due.
Make an exception for an old man.
No.
The banker sent us to collect.
I will have his money momentarily.
Not good enough.
Merda! On him!
A good Samaritan in Roma. I thought they were a dying breed.
Senator Egidio Troche.
I don't owe you money too, do I?
I am looking for Cesare's banker.
Ha! Cesare Borgia. And you are?
A friend of the family.
Cesare has a lot of friends these days. Unfortunately, I'm not one of them.
I can pay.
Ma che meraviglia! He fights guards and he gives away money. Where have you been all my life?
We better get out of here.
I know a place.
This way.
You're going to have to protect me, though. The guards aren't being very friendly. You know what I mean.
Let me go!
I know, don't get me started.
He told me of Cesare's plan for Romagna. I wrote to the ambassador of Venezia, warning me. The letter must have been intercepted.
The Senate has nothing to
help!
And Corey.
You're good. Was it the perfume on my sleeve?
Something.
Make
a brothers used to petition about real issues like unlawful. Now we write up legislation on the appropriate width of women's sleeves.
Not you. You raise money for false causes to pay back your gambling debts.
False causes? I am interested in pursuing them as soon as I am financially able to do so.
You ever look at the grave and think, this is the most significant thing I will ever do?
It is not safe here. We must keep moving.
No work to be found.
Cannot stop here. Too many guards.
A man who never has reported to us, and skilled to bring it on.
Should never have sent them to the ambassador. Now Cesare will murder me. Benvenuto to the home of my brother Francesco. Thank God he's not here. We haven't talked since he found out about the letters. What did you want again?
Cesare's banker.
Right. I need to arrive with the money. Problem is, there is no money.
You are meeting the banker. Where?
I never know until I'm there. I go to one of three places. Then his friends take me to him.
I will bring you all the money you owe.
Sul serio? You need to stop this. You might actually give me hope.
Commander of the Papal Army has ordered the criminale Ezio Auditore da Firenze apprehended with a bounty.
I cannot believe you would just do this.
There is a condition.
I knew it.
Keep an eye on the politics of the city. I want you to report back to Maria at Rosa in Fiore about targets who are helping the Borgia.
And what? You'll make them disappear? The pezzo di merda may hate me, but he's still family. Va bene, we go.
I will follow you to the banker.
Thank you. Egidio, it seems you are ready to die like a gentleman.
I have the money.
Oh, that's different then. The banker will be pleased. You came alone?
Do you see anyone else here?
Follow me, Furbacchione.
Have you heard anything about my brother, Francesco?
Cesare is dealing with him.
I hope he's all right. So, what are you going to do with my money?
The banker likes to treat his friends well.
How generous.
What did you say?
Nothing.
Egidio brought the money.
Well, well. The banker has a special evening planned. I will be delivering your payment. Give it here. Hold him until I get back.
I better not lose sight of the money.
Why not release me? I have paid.
He is counting the money. Until it is counted, you cannot leave.
I am...
Romagna for your spending. Various regimenti have already been sent home.
What is taking him so long?
Don't miss your chance.
Everything going well in there?
We have to go, Luigi, or we'll be late.
The count is complete. Va bene.
Kill him.
No.
Lucky you. Luigi says he gets to live. Lead the way, boss.
City. I am not questioning your authority. Now we're going the right way.
We're on track.
Signor, are you all right?
Has also awarded much reclaimed land to those of his valiant men.
I know, the city's pretty confused.
The route you are taking is very...
Now we're going the right way.
Do you think he's forgotten where we're going?
Now we are making good time.
We are nearly there.
I'm not sure where you are going.
Isn't the banker the other way?
I know, but he's pretty confused. Where are we going? Do you think he's forgotten where we're going?
The route you are taking is very interesting. I would not have gone this way.
Are you all right?
Your presence is a threat. This is the banker.
We proved that there are pouring of infections.
He doesn't brain. That's straight.
Now we're going the right way. Signor, are you all right? I hope they let us go inside.
Is it the banker the other way?
We're on track. You've just forgotten where we... Now we're going the right way. But should we not... I hope they let us go inside. Now we're going the right way.
But should we...
Now we are making good time.
Soon we will be there.
I hope they let us go inside. Huh? Now we're going the right way.
Do you think he's forgotten?
I hope they let us go inside. Now we're going the right way.
Signor, are you all right?
We are nearly there. Now we are making the
other one.
Now we're going the right
way.
Hand me the chest, Luigi. I will bring it to the banker.
You may enter.
We can't go in.
You have to patrol by order of Cesare.
Porca puttana.
Cesare? He's here?
Luigi has been killed. We discovered his body at a Pantheon.
Luigi? We just let him in.
Claudia, that the banker is here.
The banker.
Hello there.
I have a question for you.
Mind if I
ask
you?
Yeah. Better for you if you stop! Stop or die!
Yeah.
Board the bank.
Hello there.
Hello.
Mind if I walk with you?
Yeah, I mean, I do not mind.
I've never been there. The old ruins are like
board the bank.
Hello there.
Hello.
Mind if I walk with you?
Yeah. I mean, I do not mind.
I've never been to Trastevere before. The old ruins make me nervous.
I can protect you.
I bet. That is quite a chest you have there.
It's not mine.
But you are holding it in your strong arms of yours.
You want to touch them?
What will I tell the priest in confession?
I have this. Board the bank.
Hello there.
Hello.
Mind if I walk with you?
Most entertaining.
Yeah. I mean, I do not mind.
I've never been to Trastevere before. The old ruins make me nervous.
I can protect you.
I bet. That is quite a chest you have there.
It's not mine.
But you are holding it.
You want to touch them?
What will I tell the priest in confession?
Money for you, banker.
I will take that. And that. You are dismissed.
Where did I put my coin purse?
Honoratissima.
Welcome to my party. I am Juan Borgia.
Cesare is about to speak in the main room, Eccellenza.
Come. Having a pleasant evening?
Yes, Eccellenza, I am. There is so much to look at.
Oh, good. I spare no expense.
I can tell.
The finer things in life make power so rewarding. I see an apple. I can pluck that apple. No one will stop me.
Well, it depends whose tree it is.
You don't seem to understand, my dear. I own all the keys. Are you having a pleasant?
Yes, Eccellenza, I am. There is so much to look at.
Oh, good. I spared no expense.
I can tell.
have a long night ahead of us. Stop! Don't let them get away!
Yes, Excellency, I am. There is so much to look at.
Oh, good. I spared no expense.
I hey,
beyond. The finer things in life make power so important. I see an apple. I can pluck that apple. No one will stop me.
Well, it depends whose tree it is.
You don't seem to understand, my dear. I own all the trees.
Not mine.
Come, good gentlemen.
On the contrary, I watched you steal my guard's money. I believe I've earned a free ride. I want you here all night long. Not what he sees.
Damn it! I can't see. There's the young man. Not him. I can't see him anymore. There he is, Lajou!
Are you having a
pleasant?
Yes, Achilles, I am. There is so much to look at.
Oh, good. I spared no expense.
I can tell.
The finer things in life make power so rewarding. I see an apple. I can pluck that apple. No one will stop me.
Well, it depends whose tree it is.
You don't seem to understand, my dear. I own all the trees.
Not mine.
On the contrary, I watched you steal my guard's money. I believe I've earned a free ride as repentance. In fact, I want you here.
Thank you all for coming. We have a long night ahead of us.
They're not been looking for trouble.
What better way to celebrate my victories than to join in the Brotherhood of Man? Soon, we will be here once more, celebrating a united Italia. And then, the feasting will last for 40 days and 40 nights. Cominciamo ora!
We did not agree to conquer Italia.
If your brilliant Captain General says we can do it, why not rejoice and let it happen?
You risk upsetting the delicate balance of control we have worked so hard to tighten.
I appreciate all that you have done for me, but I have the army, so I am making the decisions. Don't look so proud. Enjoy yourself.
Get
I know that.
Things I have felt, seen, and tasted, I do not regret a moment of it.
A man of power must be contemptuous of delicacies.
But I gave the people what they wanted.
And now you pay for it. Il piacere immeritato si consuma da sé. Requiescat in pace.
Is requesting all young Roman women be present for a special moment upon their
14th birthday. Where are Claudia and Maria?
We came back with the money. They followed us home.
What?
My sister knows how to wield a knife.
And I am ready to do it again.
Spoken like a true auditore.
Finally, you two came to your senses. It's about time.
Well,